Ryan Love. He's running for the deputy chair.
Hi, everyone. My name's Ryan Love, and yes, that's my last name. I'm running for deputy chair because of what's happened in Minnesota. The Democrats are in control of the House, the Senate, and the governorship, the U.S. Senate. And what have they done with that? They've added $2 billion in taxes. They gave themselves a 35% pay increase. And they're trying to stop things like PolyMet, which would give jobs to Minnesota. And if they win again in 2014, they're going to consider that a mandate to double down and increase your taxes more and get into your own personal life even more than they should be. We have to stop that. And you have to know, how do you do that? And that's by getting Republicans, conservative Republicans, elected in 2014. But how do we do that? What do we need at the state level that can get those candidates selected? And that's where I come in. I've worked on local, state, and federal campaigns. I've consulted on presidential campaigns. I've worked Get Out the Vote, voter ID. I've done tons of grassroots. I've helped get Eric Pratt elected to state senate. I'm working on Randy Gilbert's campaign for state auditor. I am highly involved in politics, especially with the Republican Party. But my background makes it so much better because I'm in IT. And those of you who have gotten a lot of lists and data and networking and social media, we are so far behind. We're 10 years behind on all of this, and I can bring us back. We need that. We need to get the step up, not only just in our state, but in the nation. Because if we don't, you know what's going to happen. So you need to ask yourself, what kind of candidate do we need as a deputy chair at the state level? Do we need someone who can give a good speech? Good speeches are great, but that doesn't get our candidates elected. The candidates need someone who gets the job done. I've been deputy chair for Scott County and CD2 here in Minnesota, and I earned that reputation. I wouldn't be running for deputy chair of the state party if I was not qualified. Some people say overly qualified and they tell me to run. There's so much things that the state party needs to get changed, but that's what I excel in. I am really good at what I do. Social media, networking, all of this. Think about what we need at the state party. If you're a state central delegate, you were elected last year, you get to vote at the state central convention, state central meeting, which is Thursday, May 29th, before the state convention. And if you're not sure if you're a delegate or not, I have a list out by the table that I took out. So please stop by. Please just come say hi at least. And remember, with the last name Love, you got the best slogan ever, and that is, everybody wants love. Thank you very much.